Hello and welcome to this title in this series of Touhou playthroughs. Today's game is Subterranean Animism. I do hope the recording goes well. I did have to do some slightly complex things with the setup. But whatever the case is, I'm probably just going to get straight into it. Actually, I'm just going to adjust things quickly on my other side. Alright, now I can see if it's working. In this game, you have a choice of two characters, but each has a total of three card options representing a potential partner. Today is going to be Reimu with Suika as a partner. All of Reimu's partners gives her a special ability. In the case of Suika, if you stop firing and moving, you just automatically collect even below the line. It is also the equivalent to her homing attack. Though less effective. I'm gonna go from a start there. The death in the first stage doesn't really count for anything. As I said, this is another game of a partner system, though rather than them being with you, it's more of a ground control sort of deal. It shares many of the mechanics of the first game, number 10. But you do have unique bombs available. In its day, this game was criticized for honestly fairly bland backgrounds. I got a copyright infringement notice from my last video, just because the music was too audible. Hopefully that doesn't happen again, but at the same time, I'm not sure what difference that'll make since I am entirely unmonetized. Could absolutely do that then. That was a change. Instead of getting your extra lives from points, like in Mountain of Faith, you now have them drop as partial fragments from various enemies that you need to collect. collect a root or to level up the other is required. Bad. I'll keep going as long as I can. A 10-minute video is not much to put out. As you can see, like the previous game, restarts are a pain. So the main source of the bonus hearts is beating the boss without bombing. That's about right. Thank you. And she splits in two. And I lose a life. Well, I guess this goes in my list of humiliation videos. Oh well, I guess I'll see people next time. And probably, well... It's number 12, it's probably not that long a video.